Okay, here you see the finished cuts on the captain's side EFIS panel. Came out of that blank. And you can see I've left the blank piece anchored in the machine. So I'll clear out all of this debris from the cuts. And then when I'm finished painting this piece, I'll put it back in the same hole so that all the labels are clearly indexed. So we're going to move this over to my extremely high-tech paint station.